Developing news tonight, a state trooper is in the hospital after crashing his motorcycle in Canton. We're told the trooper's bike was the only vehicle involved in the crash, which happened on the ramp from Route 95 to 128. The trooper was on duty at the time of the crash, which remains under investigation. He suffered injuries described as serious, but not life-threatening.